your ass.
I technically could right now, I just wouldn't have any of my characters.
Let's do it, boy.
Alright, after I fucking maul you. I'm not fighting Cole, though.
Let's do it, boy.
Let's get his raider. I got no character to fight him.
What you gonna do, Max? You're only a little bitch.
Max, for you.
Herbine.
You're only a little bitch.
Herbine.
Jelly's wife. Jelly's wife.
Shut your mouth, mate. Yeah, chill out.
Jelly's wife. Look at this man just standing there in terror.
Why are you looking at the floor? Why are you looking at the floor?
I'm looking at me toes. Gotta clean me toes later.
You're gonna be looking at the lights later, man.
The fuck is he looking at the floor for? Connor really fucked this man up, huh?
He doesn't even wanna look. Every time he looks a man in the eyes, he sees Connor.
He doesn't look at anyone anymore. He's looking at the floor.
Somewhere, Jose Aldo is crying.
What's the other division besides featherweight?
Bantamweight and
yeah, you're scared of now.
Bantam. All right, buddy.
All right, buddy. All right, buddy.
Shut your mouth.
All right, buddy.
Not your buddy.
All right, buddy. Shut your mouth, kid.
I've got three losses, two
I thought, didn't we just go through this cutscene? What the fuck?
No, yours was fucking 3 years.
The fuck? Who is this guy?
Since when is Herb Dean black?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Who is this nigga?
Well, you touch gloves, that means we have to touch gloves. Again. I'll show you, careful.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this on my screen?
Yeah.
I don't know, once in a while, there's like little splashes of shit on my monitor, and I have no idea how it gets there.
Come.
Wow, okay, really, dude? You're just gonna fucking jab the whole fight?
Jab move, man. Jab move. That is pussy. Who you having coming over for the fight?
A bunch of whores.
Oh, just whores?
Yeah, only whores.
That's cool. Can I come over and be one of your whores?
Of course, man. I wouldn't have it any other way. Bitch? What you know about that? That's a shot that dropped you.
Shit, if I drop you with an uppercut, you look really stupid.
You're not about that life. Pussy ass bitch.
Well, it gets cracked.
Oh, dude. Shut your mouth, kid. Okay. Man, it's Max fucking hot. It's that karma, bro. Yeah, don't you ever. What do you know about that?
You shut up for like 2 seconds.
Yeah, you're gonna get knocked out of that shit, kid. Shut your mouth. That's all you're doing, that pussy shit.
I got it from you!
See, I don't spam it. You're fucking spamming it.
So, okay. You don't spam it.
I don't.
Let's have a little flashback of fucking a year or whenever you used to do that shit.
Fuck my
God. Fuck you, nigger! Ow. Yeah, sit back. Sit in the back, bitch. Sit in the back, bitch. Ow.
Sit in the back. Yeah, get fucked, you fucking loser. You fucking idiot. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking. Get those shorts. Have the power.
Dude, watch your stamina. You're just throwing hooks.
Says the one throwing leg kicks. It takes more stamina.
You're just throwing hooks.
Throwing on your face and you're taking it.
Hey, stop it. Keep the fight clean, bud.
Yeah, listen to the ref, bitch.
Where's the ref? Sit the fuck down, boy.
Didn't even get a health pick. Health event.
About to.
Get this, fucking nigger!
You're fucking darker than me, boy.
I'm Hawaiian. You're some Brazilian little bitch. I'm not gonna let some Brazilian come on this soil and beat me.
Are
you doing this? Square triangle. Square triangle. Square triangle. Yeah, how do you fucking like it? Fucking bitch.
Dude.
Yeah. Calm motherfucker. It's fuck fucking, you.
Dude, it's a prelim.
Okay.
What? What?
Yeah, sit down. Watch your stamina, that's what.
You watch your face, bro, because it's getting cracked.
Dude, I'm only allowing you to hit me to lower your guard. Oh, he found the target. Why are you? Okay. Yeah, start blocking, bitch. Start blocking, because you know what's coming your way. You know a supreme arse whooping is coming.
Shut your fucking mouth, kid.
Shut up, you little bitch. So nice, I had to do it twice, you little bitch.
What?
What? My body. My body. Shut your...
Yeah, shut the
shut
fuck
the
up.
Shut the fuck up. You fuck
shut
you,
the
pussy.
Fuck up. Come here, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Pussy.
Yeah, shut your fucking pussy.
Shut your face.
Shut your pussy. Yeah, bitch. Eat that
don't
right.
Fucking touch me.
Eat that right. Really
good job blocking. Eat this, bitch. Shut up.
Hey, how about next time you hit me with that uppercut?
Bet. Nice. Nice.
That's not an uppercut. You're just a pussy. You can't hit me with an uppercut. Missed. You missed. You missed. Nope, you missed. You missed. If I don't get knocked out, you missed. Little pussy ass bitch. Little motherfucker. Little bitch. I'm sorry.
Where's the respect?
Dude, you didn't touch my glove.
Why is my screen white?
Yeah, same.
What the fuck? They didn't want to show the devastating highlight I got on your ass.
No, they didn't want to see the damnation that I did to your ass.
Damnation.
Yeah, the damnation. Yeah. But you're bald ass. You lost this fight before it started. You're bald.
Not bald, though.
You're shaved?
Yes. In both places. Fuck off, who are you? Who
I got the pressure.
You?
I got the pressure on me.
Yeah, shut the
I ain't budging! I ain't budging, you motherfucker!
Oh shit, you're lucky. You're lucky.
Oh wow, you're lucky. It was so nice, I had to do it twice.
Watch your stamina, little girl.
Watch this.
I did.
Back up. Or I fuck your wife. Motherfucker. Fuck you.
Wow, really?
Yeah. All I do is jab.
Throw, man. You
all
need
I do is jab. Like that?
All you do. All you do is run.
Run from this.
You little rat.
Jab straight, jab straight, jab straight.
16 hours, mate. You're dead.
Well, he's been rendered defensive at this point, but a nice job getting his hands up to protect that
cut and prevent any further damage. Oh, beautiful kick. Really?
Pretty good jab there by Holloway. Hey, would you be so kind to wait like 1 second? My doorbell's ringing.
Yeah, I got you, man.
Please don't kill me. That would be not very cool of you.
The fight has stopped. The ref hasn't called anything.
No, honestly, man. What's up? Who's that? Oh.
It's one of his.
Oh, my phone's on the charger. I got my headphones on. Come on.
Come on in. Let's fuck.
Playing the game like somewhere right now.
Get the Vaseline.
Dude, I'll show you about the fucking Vaseline, mate. My sister, her boyfriend, and like two other of my friends, and probably my brother. Fainting.
Guess he's distracted.
What the fuck was that?
Back to the left hand now, but unable to connect, Joe.
Cole's on the party.
Is that one of your whores that just came over?
Yeah, that's one of them. Yeah, sit down.
Time out.
Oh, sorry. Don't worry.
Yeah, my bad.
Yeah.
All right.
Look at your face. You are fucked.
Shut up, look at your face. Nice straight right lane. Big punches. Yeah.
Nice uppercut.
I'll show you a nice fucking uppercut. Oh,
my grandma throws an uppercut out into that.
No, she doesn't.
Yeah, she does. Trust me. Yeah, bitch.
Nice. Does this man want to, like, recover?
Dude, he's traumatized. He's bit to this already. What the fuck? Okay.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
You gotta do what you gotta do, mate. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Holloway. Who are you? That one hurt. What if that body kick would have fucking hit you in the face?
No. Aldo gets caught by the inside leg. You're not cool. I don't care.
Exactly.
I'm Jose Aldo, bitch. Oh, he might
be out. Can you fucking die? On his outer thigh is getting much worse. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you gotta start to change things up here defensively. Again, he gets clipped to the head and again. Oh!
Yeah.
Yo, chill. Relax, pal. Relax. Yeah, sit down. Sit down, motherfucker.
I was trying to grab you.
Do you have any idea who you're talking to? You really think you're gonna steal this octagon from me? From Kyrie? From Dana?
Shut up, yeah. Feel it.
You're not gonna make it to the next round, motherfucker.
Wait. Don't do it.
Die.
And you have been muted.
Bald ass.
Yeah, that's a fluke. Because I was sent to a division I don't even fight in. This was a strategic thing to fuck me.
Alright, you can pick the next one.
You can pick these nuts.
Really, dude?
Trotha, you knew the only division that needed to be fought in was
one. Are you watching yourself get knocked out? Is that why you're not watching?
I'm pissing.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah. Dumb bitch.
Oh, Dave didn't call me.
Don't you ever talk to me like that again, you stupid rat!
Oh, really, Babago? I hear she's married now. Yeah. Haley Smith got married too. Yeah, I know. Someone told me that yesterday. I was like, okay. Faded. Yeah. Faded and call. Yeah, you know both of them.
Oh, fuck.
No, it doesn't. I'm a lucid bitch.
Yo, your favorite fucking song is on right now.
Your mom's on.
Woo! What's up?
Change the lightweight thing.
We just offended after getting fucking, what's it called?
Breaking?
I got it. Yeah.
Where are you going?
Legend.
Oh, you're going outside? There's a trash can like right there. Or you can put it in that bag because my fucking Aurelia's Chick-fil-A from yesterday is still in there. Yeah, she came by yesterday.
Yeah, she came by yesterday, man.
You already know, my dude. Hey!
Who the fuck is he?
Yes, the spirit gun, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Who you picking, Fader?
You picking Bobby Green?
I was gonna pick Khabib. No, wait, I'm picking Diego. Pick fucking Sage.
Dude, you don't want. I'm finna end this, man. I'm finna end this.
Shut up, kid. I'm just gonna kill you right away.
This fucking illusion that this man right can't be beat. Run it.
Kid, shut the fuck up, you trash.
Run it. If I didn't have my headphones,
you got walk like a dog last time.
Yeah, but this is this time,
motherfucker. You got walked around.
This is this time.
Like a bitch.
You juice head turkey, and you
You're talking shit, but you literally couldn't do anything.
Dude, I wasn't coming into the fight to kill. Like, I thought we were just fighting. But when you take my kindness for weakness, I will make you pay.
I let you live so many times.
I will make you pay.
I knocked you out by accident.
I will make you pay.
You got right there.
With your life!
Shut the fuck up.
3 seconds time, you're dead in that octagon.
Shut up, kid. You're dead. Yeah, you're trash. You're already doing stupid tactics.
I'll show you a stupid tactic.
Yeah, that's what I just said, dude. Frick. Alright. Okay, this is what happened last fight. You started doing gay shit in the beginning, and then you got your ass whooped. Remember, you're Sage. You don't knock anyone out.
Thought you were gonna overhand.
Yeah, thought wrong.
Dude, Shinobi's goaded.
I thought the fucking reworks were expired right now. Cause it was only a testing round.
No,
that did
dude.
Not fucking touch me.
He just flipped and then gave me the Gok 2000 midair.
Yeah, wait till you see mine.
Huh?
You're a fucking pussy, get off me.
You're a fucking pussy.
Huh?
You're a fucking pussy.
My bad, dude, I got allergies. Sussy Baka. Oh, faded. Hurt me, faded. Hurt me.
He's not that good.
Hurt me.
Sit your ass in the back, boy.
You're sitting in the back then, bitch.
Oh my god.
Hell yeah. Yeah, boy.
Oh my god. Alright, calm down.
No elbows. That is number one bullshit.
Joshua Fabio hasn't taught him that yet.
Man was hanging upside down in a basement.
Getting fucking smacked. He was in like the underground fucking octagon or something, I don't fucking know.
Yeah, or he was in a garage, something like that.
Man, in his fucking basement. Man was doing it in the cellar.
Yeah.
Got it, yeah, boy.
Come on, boy. Quit blocking. No block.
Now you're making dumb excuses. Cause you know you're gonna get fucking knocked
nah,
out.
Nah, you actually tried to do that stupid ass shit.
I mean, that was when we were both doing really good in the fight. That wasn't when I was doing my ass.
Yeah, it was.
No, it fucking wasn't. It's on the stream. You can go back.
Yeah, you can go back.
Yeah, sit down.
Alright. You're dead.
Motherfucker!
Get the fuck off of me.
Yeah, back up. I run the center of this octagon. Okay, hold on.
I'll show you the center.
Yeah, talk about. Yeah, back up, bitch. You're talking about me blocking? Jesus. Yeah, yeah.
What the fuck
Who's
was that?
Who's the king? Who's the king?
What the actual
right
fuck
here.
Was that? Yeah, you told Joshua Fabio in the background to shut the fuck up.
Hey, Damian, Damian said shut the fuck up.
Tell him I called him Joshua Fabio.
He said fuck him off. You won't see him in Fortnite. Dude, Faded is- YO! Can you chill the fuck out? Aiden is actually really good at Mortal Kombat.
What?
Aren't you on a leaderboard? The combat league?
Yeah, I'm on the... Yeah. What rank is good?
Isn't it like Elder God or Grandmaster?
Elder God, man.
He said Elder God at the top rank. He said he's in Grandmaster, I don't know. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that. I just go for the skin I'm going for. I don't, yeah. How about that
shin? The fuck? Sanchez's lower
jaw now. Mate, I'm not even paying attention while I'm fighting you. I'm legit talking. You know I'm trash when
I'm talking. Dude, I'm legit just staring at the floor right now.
You're gonna be staring at the lights when I knock you out.
That doesn't make sense to be knocked out.
Really, dude? Really?
Dude, you're Sage fucking North guy. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna kill you. That's what I'm gonna do.
You're swinging for the fences, bro.
Look at you. You hit him. I hit you one time in the body, you're gonna uppercut. That's why I only do it one time. Yeah, I won that round. Great round. You probably won the previous one. Your opponent makes some adjustments. Bitch. Look at that. Very impressive
striking going on in that
round. Dude, they're my allergies.
Okay, dude. Why are you watching this?
I was gonna say something, but someone's in the party.
Shut the fuck up.
I mean, now that Cole's in here, you might as well tell him what you've been saying.
Yeah, check. I'll go pull up the stream, and we'll figure out who's saying what.
I mean, I can always just take it down, just so you don't get caught.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Like that leg kick, mate?
You're lucky.
Yeah, you thought it was a leg kick, huh? You thought it was a leg kick, huh? You thought it was a leg kick, huh? You fucking goofball.
What the fuck is that get up or that recovery? Bullshit. You're Sage North Cup, bro. It don't matter.
Dude, you're just trying to. You shouldn't say that. You're just trying to convince yourself.
If I lose the Sage North Cup, I'm trash.
Yeah, you are. Sage just knocked you out with a jab before.
Bullshit. Not Diego Sanchez.
Okay, yeah. Because Diego Sanchez. It's about to be his last fight, being undefeated.
Can I grab this, man? Like,
no,
why
man,
do I have
you
to press on
can.
This button? Alright, bitch.
Like that, bitch.
What the fuck?
Fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh my boy.
Come in the middle.
Sage has been trained with Sage. You're toxic. You're not that deep.
Nah, I gotta get out of here. I'll see you guys later.
I got your call. I'll fuck with you. Man, just get off the phone. I heard a beep.
No, quit talking to PlayStation.
Man's husband told him to get off. Man's husband told him to get off.
Jolie's wife.
For real. Jolie's wife. Jolie's wife.
The fuck is your problem?
Dude, I got intense training from no other than me coach.
Who's your coach?
You know who
my coach is. Cooler than your coach.
Your coach is black. Oh, I thought you were talking about Floyd Montana.
No. Come on. Get the fuck off of me.
Dude, you're getting fucking peace right now. But I forgot, your coach did teach you how to take a beat it, so.
Yeah.
He's always on the counter attack, but a nice
leg kick there by Northcutt. Really?
Yeah, man.
Really? Fucking Daffy joins. Oh, really?
Oi, really, yeah? Playing fucking UFC without me, yeah?
He'd really be saying shit like that.
Oh, yeah, he really does. When you say
that was the
door,
type of person that asks questions about shit he already knows.
Yeah. I actually hate people like that. My brother does that shit. Like, no, my brother, he does stupid shit. Like, he'll see me eating something. He'll be like, oh, what you doing, eating something? I'm like, motherfucker, yeah.
Oh!
Wow.
It hurts, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It hurts, doesn't it?
Oh yeah, it hurts. It hurts.
I wish you were able to hear the sound effect, Davion, when it went off. It sounded like one of his bones cracked or something.
Huh? Huh?
I really want to knock you out while you're doing that.
Yeah, but you can't. You're gonna start spamming it.
Shit! Is that what, Davion?
Oh no. Can you fuck off?
Are you?
He's Sage North Cut. He's trash.
Dude, this is a concentrated Sage North Cut. Like, my job is on the line.
We basically have the same stats anywho.
Nah, don't try to make excuses now when you lose, motherfucker. When I beat you, you're trash.
But I'm gonna win in spirit. My coach told me, even if I get knocked out, I still won.
What if Sage makes you tap with no ground game?
Do it then. But you can't, because you won't even,
Dude, I only count knockdowns.
That's bullshit.
That's dumb. It didn't even register as an attack.
Wait, hold up. Yeah, I'll be right back.
Okay. But it's taking a break during the fight. 20 seconds to go.
Ten seconds remain in round two.
Alright, that's the end of round number two. Oh, snap. To the stool, confidence has to be
high. That's a good 5 minutes from Northcutt. Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Oh, okay. Look at that again. That scared me. It said Sugar Sean KO. Like, I thought the fight's already started, but nah. They're saying he's, you know, predicting he's gonna knock somebody out tonight.
Ariani Celeste is holding it down.
Oh, snap! Can mute opponent.
Oh, Joshua failure.
Oh, hey man, what's going on?
Wait, don't kill me.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Joshua failure.
Imagine the commentary for this fight. It appears the two fighters are having a stare down. Look at Mario over there. Look at that clown. What is he doing?
Yeah,
let's whoop his ass.
Yeah, that's right.
Dude, he's fast. As fuck. The lag got worse when you came back. Run it, bitch. Hold on, we have to wait for the minute to chill up. Alright, one full minute of staying down. And now. Punch coming,
it's blocked. Man, I can watch this guy all
day. Could have killed you right there, mate.
Shut up.
Wow, dude, really? You're not gonna spare me? Oh, spare me, Joshua, spare me. Spare me, Diego, spare me. Oh, shit. Front kick to the body.
That shot blocked by Sage Northcutt. What the fuck? You motherfucker. That didn't even do it. What? What? Checked effectively there by Sanchez. Yeah, where's the real player at?
Yeah, where's the real player when you... Calm down.
How are you just ready, bro? Like, fuck. That one appeared to
Yes!
What the fuck? Okay, chill. Daddy, chill.
Daddy, yeah, chill. Baby. What the fuck is even that?
Cover 12.
Get the fuck off of me.
What are you saying, Dad?
That's why, motherfucker.
Just misses with the straight right. Pussy, man. So
we have passed the midway. Hey, Devon, what do you want to eat, bro? What do you want to eat? How about that? Is that what? Oh, okay, I got you. Oh!
He's fainting with the punch. You thought you had me. Oh, yeah.
I thought, fuck it.
I was getting me. Fuck off my ass.
Oh, you're a fucking wussy, dude.
How does he get out so quick?
Boom! I really should have killed
him. Pussy boy. Pussy
get
boy.
The fuck off of me.
Pussy boy. Pussy boy.
Okay.
Pussy boy. I just want that.
Yeah. Damn.
Dumbass. Dumbass.
Dude, get the fuck off of me. For fuck's sake.
Come on.
Yeah, this is the money fight. this is where the competition
is. This ain't the money fight. This ain't the money fight. Alright.
Yeah, get up. Better switch that.
Come on!
Thing.
You're always just out of range. Fuck this. You're always just out of range. Under 1 minute remains
in round three. Oh, he's landed a high number of total strikes
here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace.
Yeah. Landing far more strikes than he did
yeah.
In previous I shouldn't have planned that. I would have hit. Nice. Hand speed, man. Oh, okay. Not bad. Not bad at all, my good man.
Lands a nice kick. 1-2. Oh, he grabbed him.
No, I was fucking 1-2 him. 30 seconds now to go in the round. Please.
What the fuck? Goes for a single. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Sage. Pussy, buddy. You're draining your stamina, Sage. You need to...
Keep the calm down, Sage. Final
seconds of round three. I just punched him one takedown. It's the takedown is harder than...
Now I kill you.
Oh, no.
You got lucky. You got lucky. I mean, I only did it.
It's not like I could block it.
I only did it because there was like 5 seconds left. But like, imagine if it was 15. Like, imagine. Like,
you just got out of it.
Like, you ever look at Sage and think, "Holy fuck, that is awesome. This guy is awesome."
You can't say that about Sage, man. Come on. Ain't he fucking awesome?
Now that Cole's not here. Damn it.
Shut the fuck
up. You're dead.
And you have been banned! Scheduled for five-minute rounds. What is our... This is the fourth round? What the fuck?
Well, you kinda like dipped out.
For a minute?
For a minute, 2 minutes.
Oh, 2 minutes, dude. Do the other takedown, you stupid bitch. Let's wrestle. Here, always trying to better
his position. You thought.
You're a fucking loser.
You thought I was gonna wrestle. Oh, so you're a wrestler now. What the fuck? Yeah, predictable, wrestler. Kid. Get off me. You're just desperate.
Kid, you're just rocked and you're pushing me. Yeah, be an idiot.
Dude, my coach has called me to wear.
Your coach doesn't even know how to do that.
Who double dodges?
People don't want to fucking get behind you.
Yeah, but by the time he dodged twice, I'm already recovered. What was that?
Your mom.
I'm gonna lay the fucking pressure on you.
Do it then, mate.
Fuck, I just missed like three. Yeah, back up. Is this the fucking fight game, you pussy ass bitch?
I could throw together that one.
Wait, what am I talking about? I thought you were taunting me with a slow ass punch. Yeah.
Let me get the other takedown, you stupid.
Nice front kick to the body. Punch is blocked. Again, working off of that jab. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent.
Wow, you're a fucking pussy. Yeah. Kick. Who is this?
Stomping my feet, motherfucker.
Yeah, calculated.
Oh, you're fucking good. You read me like a book. But can you read this?
No.
Yeah, lay down.
What the fuck? You know what, bitch?
Time for sleep.
No.
No, it's time for...
Okay. He doesn't have the other takedown, does he? I've been trying to do it.
What, the really gay one?
Yeah, the really gay one.
No, you do have it, because that's what it is. When when you miss, you lay on the floor like that. But if you hit it, then you'll, like, grab my foot. And I hate that one, because I never know whether I got it or not, because it's too late.
See, he does not have it.
I mean, I will let you take me down just to show you.
Yeah, man.
If you do that, I'm going to die. Unless I find a way to survive.
You know, the minute we get on the ground is the minute you're getting smashed.
The minute we get on the ground is the minute I'm going to allow you some mercy. Motherfucker.
I'll allow you mercy.
Shut your mouth. This. Okay, yo. Yeah, okay, hold on. Time out. Oh, yes, sir.
You.
It's over. Do your worst, Frenzy. What the? Whoa! Yeah, buddy. Get off me, motherfucker. I tried to take you down, but this dude has no takedowns. He has a fucking single leg, and I'm not doing that. It's gonna take me a full guard.
Single leg is the safest one to do. Mommy.
Well, it's safe, but I would be in full guard, and I don't want to be in full guard.
I just fucked up the cancel on it, or you would've been fucked.
Okay, this dude's a puss.
How do you get out of it so fast?
Get off of me, you motherfucker.
That was the head?
Yeah, it was.
No, that was blocked.
Yeah, it was blocked, but when you're fucked the way you are, you still get... Yeah, fuck you.
Pussy, man.
Yeah, fuck you.
How's this going?
Every time you talk shit about one of my characters, man, they bring their fucking A-game. Nah. It's just one of the guys I play with. He's, like, really not that great.
At what?
At being in the game. Like, he has no knockout power. No ground game.
Diego has no fucking knockout power.
Yeah, he does. He's Diego Sanchez.
No, he does.
Please.
How?
Well, after the bell, deduct some points. Last round, you are ahead in the fight. You know what that means. But it's okay, you're not gonna survive this last 5 minutes.
Why is that a highlight? I blocked it.
Yeah, you did block it, but Joe said it landed, so I don't know. Why'd you skip it?
Yo, what is this music?
I don't hear
you're
it,
dead.
Yeah, see that fucking thing in the middle? Knockout coverage? You won't have that in the hospital. They don't cover that. Oh, nice strike landed there by Sanchez. What the fuck?
Yeah, they do. Dana White covers.
Why is my jab so slow?
Pussy. What the
Yeah,
fuck?
Buddy. Yeah, back up. 10 seconds.
I'm Diego.
20 seconds.
bitch.
Fuck you.
Okay,
Sage needs to run it against someone that's actually good.
Why would he do that? Why would he do that? Look at that. Look at that. Didn't even let you hit that fin. Didn't even. No, you were just saying how good he was. Diego Sanchez is undefeated. Look at him.
He was undefeated.
Look at him now. Look at that. Dude, it's because the side of your head is bald. That's how you lost. You motherfucker.
And you've been banned.
Give me Floyd Montana. I want a simulation of the actual fight.
Do you want a simulation?
Yeah, I want a simulation.
Do you want a simulation?
That's not Floyd.
This is
that's a Brazilian motherfucker.
Alright. What are you doing?
You getting ready up?
Why are you picking Garner? Why are you picking Sage?
Nah, it's a simulation.
Shut the fuck up. 21 and 4. Shut the fuck up.
It's gonna be 23 and 4.
It's gonna be 21 and 6 soon.
Nah, he has 23 fight wins because he beat Cowboy, remember? That didn't help
him. Knockout. Submissions don't count.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Huh? This guy can't beat Cowboy. And Cowboy's fucking trash in this game. So, like, you're gonna ready up?
Do you wanna run that?
No, I don't wanna play his Cowboy.
No, I think I'm backed up, but.
Yeah, because you knew what was gonna happen. So you left with your
kid, lane. Who are you picking?
I wanna pick Connor.
Why?
Because. It's just been a minute. I mean, if you don't want to, we can pick someone else. I mean, I get why you wouldn't wanna fight him. Same.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, you're a funny guy. Funny guy. It's a funny guy.
Connor.
Okay, let's run it.
Yeah, he's definitely the most successful. Why are you picking him?
What's wrong with that?
I mean, there's nothing wrong with that guy, I'm just saying.
Then shut your fucking mouth.
I'm gonna whoop your ass, PJ.
Do it, though.
84 health, that's less than Cerrone.
Do it. Cerrone has, like, 200 health.
James Vick? I don't know, let me find someone from the
UK. You should pick someone that's not a grappler.
So I can do it from the queen.
You should pick someone like Joe Duffy.
Like Bobby Green?
Yeah, Bobby Green. You won't. Do it. But Dan, see, Dan, he's great, man.
Daniel fucking trash.
But he's but good, man.
I'm doing this for the fucking queen, so it doesn't matter.
You're dead. You're actually dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead.
You're dead.
Stop freelance. I tell you, they're not fighting until like 12.
No, you know how WWE has like, what do they call them? Do they call them freelance as well? Yeah, kickoff. Yeah, that's what's going on right now. We send it inside
the octagon. Fuck off. Yeah, what are you trying to skip, boy?
Run it, mate.
This is the main event of the evening.
You will skip by cutscene because you will feel the sharp pains of my hands. You will hold in a minute.
You will feel the sharp pain in your ass.
Alright, buddy. You disgusting colonist. Scum. Who is that guy?
Okay.
Who is that guy?
It's your maker.
What is he doing? Did you change something on DOA? Is that why he's so hyped?
DOA is about to whoop your ass.
I don't want to watch me. I really don't want to watch this. Oh, the story behind that character. He's a picture of
this guy who looks really creepy that we've encountered throughout the years.
Whooped your ass?
He did not whoop my ass, but he like got one of his pictures and just face scanned it. So like that's basically as close as you can get to him. Yo, who's ever watching my stream right now? I'm gonna do this shit for the queen. You motherfucker! Alright, dude, I was doing this for the queen at first, but now? Now I'm doing it for me.
I couldn't stop that. Get the fuck off of me. See, that didn't do shit to me. Fainting with the punch. Oh, that one even hurts to watch. Heavy leg kick lands flush. Pussy.
Roundhouse kick, Joe. This kind of looks like awesome.
Looks like your mom. Bro, what are you swinging for, kid?
I'm showing you what combo I'm gonna kill you.
This is gonna go to a decision.
I'll use that out.
Because I'm gonna make you look stupid for 25 minutes. He's doing a
great job. That's exactly why you're gonna lose. Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he you're going for a decision. I'm going for the fucking. What the fuck was that?
Who is this guy?
You're dead. Huh? He's free for the guillotine. You better get up.
I'm just taking it right back down, kid. Great exchanges. Oh, clipped him with the jab. Why is he so quick? Nice combination. Couple of chins here being tested early. He's doing a great job. Why is he so quick? Predictable and mixing things up here.
Whoa, buddy, the lag. Bro, it's not letting me do. Oh my god. Yo, chill, please. Please. Yeah, you're fucked, buddy. You're fucked now, motherfucker. You're getting up.
Pussy. Just over 3 minutes to go now.
Dude, you strike like Nate Diaz.
He honestly does. I don't know what the fuck.
That's actually good. He has far as reach.
Not, but he strikes like a fucking pillow. That one hurt. You're just spamming.
I'm legit attacking multiple body areas. I'm not spamming.
Yeah, spamming. It doesn't matter.
I'll show you spam. You want to see spam? I literally blocked that because I knew you were gonna do it. That was fucking fucked. His head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Now he goes for the single leg. Pussy boy. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there. Dude, you're small. Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again.
Like it did. Okay. This could be it right here.
Big left. You are in recovery, sir. The queen this, the queen that.
This dude just got fucking head kicked, but he's able to grab.
I got this.
With your side trip doing ass. Be quiet. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Back up.
Get the fuck off of me. 90 seconds remain in the round.
He landed that punch flush. Dude, D.O.A. is not gonna win this fight. He's on a pretty big losing streak. Actually, no, he's not. He legit won the last
yeah,
fight.
Yeah, he's off and on. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Who'd he beat up? Sage?
Sage, Nate Diaz.
Yeah, but like, Nate hasn't won a fight in I don't know how long. Right on the ball. Man, it's not your turn to swing. Like if I was throwing head strikes, you. Oh my fucking! Yo, wait. Oh, please! God damn! the lag is really fucking my decision making. Right, yes, sir.
How?
How? My pussy.
Yeah. My pussy.
Shut your fucking mouth.
You got knocked down.
I'll show you a knockdown. Dude, you know it works with Dan Hooker. If you don't finish me in the first, you're dead.
It's not. Is that how that works?
No, it's not. He's like...
he's like trash. Got whooped by a fucking wrestler.
Is a lot of people have actually been... Kuruma Usman is a fucking wrestler.
No, I'm talking about Michael Chandler.
Yeah, but he's actually really good. Like, have you seen his other fight? And
yeah, but he's primarily a wrestler.
Yeah, a wrestler that hits like a fucking truck. Oh, fucking what? After the bell, yeah. Yeah, that's rigged. That's rigged. What is that? What is that? Hurt me. Hurt me. Man, it's distance. You're taking too much damage and got knocked down. I'll manage this face.
DOA looks beautiful.
DOA looks out of shape.
DOA looks like beautiful. Starting off this round, you gotta think
he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid. He cannot do that. Oh, nice job defensively there to get the guard up. Man is just wailing. And he connects with the punch there.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but fucking bitch. Unable to string together. Be away, fucker.
How that elbow work out for you? So motherfucker. Fuck you.
I'll show you an elbow.
If I elbowed you, it wouldn't even hit. Yeah, okay. Fuck you. Sissy ass. Oh, he snaps off the jab yet again. Beautiful use of
fucking
the jab,
bitch. Really start to
finish tonight. Show you a bitch. Round and picking up right where he left off here. Big punch. See the total strikes. Staying busy now. A lot of these punches are landing. Gotta play better defense than that. Beautifully timed and place kick there by Hooker. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse. Push kick there to the body. Oh, nice jab to the head by Hooker. And again, Joe, he's showing a vulnerability to that jab, leaning right into his opponent's striking range and leaving his head wide open to absorb damage. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Hooker gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Hand speed, man. Tying up in the clinch here, looking for openings.
I know my own recipe.
All you have to do is block the first one.
Yeah, but you have to guess.
Yeah, legit. Whoa, that was a fucking wombo combo. That's what it was. Yeah, back the fuck up. We'll see.
Continues to land those jabs at will. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance.
Joe, huge block there. The defense. You're literally the worst.
And he connects with the punch. Get the fuck down, boy. How are you not dead, though?
Dude, I'm Daniel Hooker. If you don't kill me in the first, like Mickey Bell Chandler did, then you're fucked.
Mickey Bell Chandler's pretty good.
I mean, Daniel had a really good fight with Dustin. Like, they had Fighter of the Year, I think, last year.
Yeah, but... did he win?
Or this year, I think. No, he was last year.
Did he win?
He came pretty close. Get the fuck off me. He came pretty close, man.
No. That's with every Dustin fight, though.
Yeah, Dustin's a little decision-getting bitch. Dustin's not even bad.
With Dustin.
Dustin knocked his ass out. Nah. Some guy named Justin.
Yeah, Gage. But was it?
Yo, get the fuck off of me! What are you doing? No! Please! Yo, chill. Good shit. Good show.
Oh, you're a fucking little bitch, huh? 90
seconds now to go in the round. No! Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, fucking right, buddy. In half guard. Oh, no.
My ass!
Oh my god. Oh my god, please! Pussy.
Showing good defense here, controlling that arm, keeping him from hitting him. Excellent movement here on the ground. He's back in a full guard now.
Oh no.
Nah, buddy. Oh, I fucking pressed it. Yeah, that was your one chance to kill me.
Oh, just do it again, mate.
Get off of me. What the f- Oh my god. He's got half guard. No, I will live. I will live. I will literally just keep pressing shit so I live.
Yeah, I don't know how your stamina's not fucked.
Cause I'm Daniel fucking Hooker, mate.
You just keep on throwing, even though I fucking stunned you. Oh, he has landed a high volume of strikes in this round and really hasn't let up when it comes to his aggressiveness. The striking has been on point every step of the way. Careful to not gas out, but you gotta like the output here down the stretch. I
hit you. Oh my god. Yeah, get off me, pussy.
Shut the fuck up. Turned out his ass.
That was an easy round. Okay, let's skip it. Let's skip it. Come on. So we're yeah, okay. I thought pussy, yeah, I won that shit too.
No, I thought they gotta show something interesting.
Yeah, like you dying this round. But yo, no stamina having ass.
Okay. We got literally the same stamina. Continuing to work the body to great effect.
Whoa! Look at this fucking guy. Isn't he just fucking awesome?
Yo, that is good. Okay, I'm sorry, man. That was a great comment.
Thanks. Look at this guy. Just fucking grabbing. Fucking grabbing. Well, how does he know if I'm going head or body?
No, mate. He's looking for that left hand just missed. Wow, what a back
and forth exchange. Well, yo, oh, shit. Back up to his feet.
This fight is dangerously close. Back the fuck up, bro, before you get knocked the fuck out.
Dude, I'm doing this shit for the queen. You are a fucking pussy, dude. Like, seriously. Blocks in the Muay Thai clinch. Oh, knee to the body here in the clinch.
Over under now, Joe. That is illegal?
Little bitch. All right, so he just decides to get up here. He's got your ass tossed. Like a fucking frisbee. Blocks that strike. Oh, that's a stiff jab there, and it again lands exactly at the intended target. And defensively, Joe, his approach here is leaving a lot. Oh, I was blocking.
I just want to make you suffer.
Yeah, how about you eat this fucking...
Yeah, never good.
Alright, maybe Dan Hooker isn't the one.
Yeah, you're doubting yourself now. You're contradicting yourself, dude.
I dodged and hit this man! Dude, is that all you do is fucking grab, though? Like, you're never gonna get anything off of it. Pussy-ass bitch!
You got one look, yeah, it's good.
That all you got? Fuck off of me. That all you got? Damn it. What the fuck is that? How long have you been waiting to see that, man?
I just changed it. Look at him dancing around.
What the fuck? I feel like that was originally meant for Cerrone. Okay. I don't have words. It's just a bastard of a game. That's all I can
easy.
Say.
It was easy. It was easy.
Alright, pick him again.
Who are you gonna pick though? Who do you got, bro? Like, you're dead. Man talks all that shit, but he won't pick Cerrone.
Dude, you're not seeing Cerrone till fight night.
Make me kind of quicker. What happens when Connor loses?
If Connor loses, then fuck, Connor just loses. He's got no beef with you, mate.
Dude, you know what the original plan was? When I was supposed to fight Connor as Floyd, I was just gonna pick DOA instead.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So this fight was meant to be anyway, huh?
Yeah. It would have been a lot more secret, because you only see created fighter, and then I would make sure he's American. Right,
what if you get the wrong one? Like, huh?
That'd be a bastard of a game.
Like, who the fuck is that guy, huh? Isn't he fucking awesome?
Dana White. I think the original clip of that was kind of talking about fighting Khabib in Russia, and then Dana was like, "Ain't he fucking awesome?"
Isn't he fucking awesome? Herb Dean. Herb Dean.
Yeah, if you can play Herb Dean and whoop your ass.
Dude, I will create Herb Dean and whoop your ass. It's gonna be Herb Dean in the ring with the ref Herb Dean. Dude, that's Herb Dean's fault. Yeah, you wanna skip this?
Kid, when I win, I want New York City.
You said you want New York City or you have New York City?
I want it. It's mine when I win.
That was not clarified before the fight.
Floyd. Oh, so you don't have confidence in yourself? Because Floyd has the title. DOA wants New York City.
DOA can't even get the fucking ranch in Texas because he can't beat Cowboy. But how do you think he's gonna get New York City? Huh? Can you fucking skip this?
The same way he got his.
You
fight.
Okay? So you watch your fucking long ass movie, but as soon as it gets to me, this motherfucker skips it.
Understood. Red. Calculated. I'm gonna download you. Again going back to the jab just out of range.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. I'll knock you out with that. Oh, that's a big block
show. Love to see it, bro.
If I died right there.
I would have had another TikTok. That is stupid. Caught him with a punch. Roundhouse kick, Joe. Stupid. Unable to find the target. Kick lands for him there. So more output, at least in the early going.
Huge shot. Big hook to the chin. That's a big uppercut he just landed. Honestly, that uppercut should have killed you. I'm Conor McGregor. And there he goes, grabbing. What you grabbing, huh? What you grabbing?
Lucky.
It's timing, mate. It's timing.
You honestly have more broken striking than I do. Back to the jab now, no good.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. I'm actually looking for a new fella. I think we might swap. I think I'm thinking about doing some kind of green, I think. So we'll legit be swapping. Oh, left hook to the head, it's blocked. Hard hook. Now he goes for the single. Yeah, pussy ass bitch. He looks to improve position here. Huh?
Fighters back to their feet here. That is so stupid. Nice body kick there.
straight punch. Just when does Connor ever do? Oh, actually, he's done that before.
Hey, what are you talking about? Did that against Cerrone.
Oh, dude, it's really whatever. I mean, I'm not the first person ever with blue hair.
Who the fuck is...
I'm sorry?
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
You're not me, get him down.
Might as well be.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Okay, my bad. Look at you trying to grab.
They thought they had me.
Not gonna lie, you know, had us in the first.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been exactly. A furious round one. That one hurt.
There's a good knee to the body. Oh, he's gotta be careful here. He blocks the punch. Dude, your block is gonna be gone by the second round the way you're blocking.
You better start blocking.
Oh, you had a block. Okay.
What was the block now, kid? What was the block now? Alright. Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. Not letting me go, little bitch.
Hey, you're letting me go, motherfucker. What? It was full! Actually, this is what I wanted anyway. That's whatever. I think I can still get up on this. In half guard position. Oh, mount! Yeah, okay. In half guard. Now you have
the full mount again. Hip escape. Defend it? Good control. Postures up. Excellent. Let me get a shot in again.
No. Never. I will do this for 50 seconds if I have to.
Yeah, when your stamina gets spent, then what?
It won't.
Let me throw.
Like, you can either get up, or we can just do this for 30 more seconds.
It's gonna make control time.
It's not going to the decision. Oh, shit.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Who is this guy? What's 5 seconds gonna do? Nothing.
Domination.
Get off of me. Look at you, you're riding me. Get off. You're riding me, get off. Like, you had me on the ground, but what did you do? What did you do?
I dominated.
You wasted 2 minutes of the fight.
I dominated. It was not 2 minutes.
It felt like 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look
it's
at
gonna
that.
Be a long night for him. It's gonna be a long night.
Dude, I'm gonna take you to the deepest waters and drown you.
It's gonna be a long... Kid, you got rocked in the first round. You're dead.
Kid, you're gonna die in the second round.
You're gonna die in the second round.
Look at your face.
Ready?
Look at my stamina. Wow, drained so much.
I don't give a fuck about your stamina.
Dude, I don't give a fuck about you.
I never said anything about your stamina. I was thinking I'd rock you.
Oh my god. Gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well. How about that chin?
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Total strikes.
Lands a mommy. What are you, bro? Like, you're not gonna get it.
You mad, bro? You mad, bro?
Yes, I'm furious.
Shut your mouth, kid.
Them Nate Diaz fucking prick.
Yes? Yeah?
Dude, I get that you have allergies. Calm down with that.
Yeah?
Daddy, chill. What the
Daddy,
fuck
yeah,
is he
yeah,
doing?
Yeah.
Left kick to the back. Oh, my ass.
What the fuck?
You're gonna have a long night. You're gonna have a long night.
Here's I grabbed! The fuck up.
Look at this guy! Stand up with me. No. I refuse. I refuse. McGregor gets
in the clinch. He's back to his feet, but he's hurt. Pussy boy.
Fucking bitch. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round. You know what I want to know? How I didn't get at least one health event from all of those guys.
Because you're trash.
No, because you're DOA. DOA mod. In the flesh.
Damn straight. I'm about to get DOA in this party.
Please don't. He's going to see Agent and get fucked.
He joined not that long ago.
Yeah, but not Agent's party. He joined the
guy. Never gonna do because you're a fucking loser.
Dude, DOA loves me for who I am.
Can I, like... That is bullshit.
That's all legitness.
That's all she wrote.
McGregor going wow, you're pretty good. Conor McGregor with some nasty have to admit, my guy. That is absolutely right, Joe Rogan.
Nice punch there. Can I move? It's like fucking glued to the floor.
Man's got hot glue in his gloves.
Okay.
Sudden. Pretty fast. He's keeping his head protected here.
Excellent blocking. Ooh, weird. What the fuck was that? I'm in the middle of a transition. Whiffs on the elbow. You know what them elbows can do to a man. Right hook to the body. I was late as fuck for that one.
What, your uppercut? Very good job of parrying and blocking ow. All the shots that are coming towards his head. In fact! Lost the shot here, Joe. That cut on his eyebrow is getting worse.
Well, that's good defense right there. You gotta get the hands really up.
Really, this guy wants to be gay and grab the whole fight.
I'm defending.
Well, Khabib was doing something with his grabbing. He's just grabbing to grab.
TOA, don't you get it? DeFloyd doesn't grab like
I mean,
this
that's,
it's Floyd.
That's what Khabib does, so you gotta respect it. Like, he doesn't just grab it, waste time. Khabib, he puts in some
shut the, no, he doesn't. He held Conor against a fucking thing for like 3 minutes.
Okay, but like he did smash. Like you can't lie, he did smash. What do you say about the 4 year fight?
Yeah, I did smash. I'm gonna
smash. Oh, the last one? I mean, we're gonna make up for that tonight. You are a fucking. It's 20 seconds. Why are you grabbing?
Can I not defend your break?
No, you fucking can't. You pussy ass bitch.
Yeah, I can't. Shut up.
Yeah, back up, bitch. Old pussy. Get the fuck off of me.
What? He kicked! You can't. Oh, it's like 3 seconds. And that's the end of round number two.
Right now, the fight is too close to call. Apparently, I need to win this next round, or you'll be in
it. What round is it?
Well, what if this was like the last round? Like 15 minutes instead of 25? That's what we need to start doing. We need to do that for the other
yeah, person. I said that, but you want to be a little wussy boy.
I'll show you a fucking wussy boy. Motherfucker.
Yeah, we're doing leg kicks now.
Yeah, we're doing overhands, too. Please!
You don't want to do overhands.
The lag. And there it goes. Not even, not even 30 seconds in. Not even 30 seconds in, and it's been grabbing for no reason.
It's gonna be Dustin tonight.
For real.
Hey, he barely did any wrestling last fight. He's gonna fucking.
And I commend him for that, mate.
Nah, he's gonna take wrestling to a whole other level. He's gonna shoot no opening second. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the
previous round. Oh, big elbow! He's got him hurt here. You gotta respect it.
You gotta suck my cock. Predicted. Battle for position here. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. How? What am I supposed to do to defend that? I'm fucking clicking it.
I literally could have been trying to throw you and you would have guessed wrong. Maybe I will throw you next time.
How do you even guess right? There's four different
options. I just fucking know you. You're a clown.
Kid, no, I switch it up every time I do a throw.
Yeah, and just like how I never knew you, you never fucking defend it. Fucking right.
Shut the fuck up. You're not gonna land it.
I literally hit you with it.
I mean, I pretend I didn't say that.
Yeah.
For mean purposes.
Wow. You're not actually. You're not gonna land. I have to play that one first. Play the other one. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Grab, fucking grab.
I'm racking up them points.
You don't get points for starting a clinch.
You get control time.
Yeah, okay, buddy. Control these nuts.
I
in
will.
Your mouth. Okay.
Oh, you died. With your shirt off.
Dude, shut up. You got your shirt off. Put your shirt on.
Shut up. Okay. Shut up. Shut up.
Bitch. Two elbow in for, huh?
Throw that spinning kick, I'm gonna fucking knock your ass out.
You're not gonna do shit. You're just gonna block it like a pussy.
That's bullshit.
What?
Give me a leg. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. He's rolling for the anaconda choke.
He's locking that choke in. Why is there only three?
Talking all that shit.
Oh, why is there only three? Do you have a perk on your submissions? Because all of his are
no.
Not. They're all like three
no,
or two.
That's a harder one to do.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's so dumb. Why are all of yours three?
Three or two? Three, you moron.
That was.
There's no submission perk. They don't have perks like that where you just get lower submission.
So why?
You can
why?
Make it easier
why
to get a submission.
Why is all of
these
lower?
Low?
Why is all
get
of these low?
You're trash.
Why
that's
is all
Connor,
of these lower?
Connor is going to fight Floyd.
Why is all
Connor
of these
gonna fight
low?
Floyd. Connor has to get through DOA now.
Like, what is that?
Man, I'm telling you like a little baby. I'm telling you like a little baby.
Dude, I'll show you.
That's going in the highlight. Oh yeah, Connor.
Oh yeah, the prelims are over.
Let's go. What's on?
Right now it's gonna be Burns versus O'Malley, and then a bunch of like four other fights, and then gone.
Wait, O'Malley's on?
Yeah, O'Malley's fighting. He's the first fight.
Oh, is it the first fight?
Yeah, I'm gonna
fuck O'Malley.
I'm gonna go set it up downstairs.
Kid, we got a long way to go for the fights on.
Man, I'm not paying fucking $90 to only see Connor fight.
I'm just saying, I'm not watching it, that's what I'm saying.
Well, I'm gonna fucking watch it, mate.
You can do whatever the fuck you want!
I'll whoop your ass again when I'm done.
Kid, remember, you just got your ass beat.
Shut your fucking mouth.